That's a very great movie. The movie is basically about a guy who can make every creature from a book into reality. And I think it's a very great idea. Whoever came up with the idea of the movie must be a genius. What I liked about the most is how the villains were powerful. If there is any fantasy movie that belongs to my DVD collection from the year 2008, this one is it. Oh! And along with Speed Racer, of course. Thanks for watching. Have a great day, everyone.